Burger King starting today. The chain says it's getting rid of 120 artificial ingredients to serve what it is calling Keep It Real meals. Burger King said that they want to deliver food that's real to the customers going forward. The company says about 90% of the Keep It Real meals will be free of colors, flavors, and preservatives from artificial sources.